That's crazy. If you get into that scam, if you be CP live, you can go to jail. You know, she seduced Depp had two kids and he was married. She seduced when they had a movie. So,
muna what happened? Niya sila.
After a while, he divorced niya yung ba-asawa, and then divided niya, you know, sa pagmuna and everything, and then niyo sila ano? Muna yahang kuan.
Kana si.
Muna yahang.
Ato naging siya.
Kana si Depp. Kana si Depp muna yahang. Bayan siya ang gaba.
Yes, aki at sa gud siya things.
Okay, so siya oh, kay siya. Oh, lahat daw ng mga katambal niya sa movie na ano daw niya.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm.
May bisan minyo sila ni ko ang Johnny Depp.
That was his her first marriage with Depp. That's her first marriage. Mm-hmm. Nagminya pa siya, kaya ito siya. Oo, nagminya. So she enjoys everyone.
Yeah. Mom. Gibayaran siya sa time sa divorce. Basta lang daw, walang kuwan sa mga niya. Para walang na iba, maaari nang tumulog sa tori and everything.
What happened? Nag-leak?
Oo, nagkuwan siya na bullshit op-ed sa asa pag sa mga kuwan, artikulo. Yeah. After ato, wala nang offer si Johnny Depp. Kaya na-portray mo siya kuwan siya domestic. You think he's gonna sue him, huh? For that? If he did that, that was a wrong move, right? On his part.
Siya may nag-sue
ni Amber. Si Johnny man ang nag-sue, yeah. So you think about the lawyers will just be okay because we want your money, yan na ba? They have to analyze kung nabas sila yung case, right? They don't just do that.
Johnny, cheers. the stairs of one of his front houses. He strikes me in the back. I hear Amber shout, "Don't hit my feet, sir." She smacks him, lands one. That's when she says his security guard tried to intervene. But by that time, Bradley and her by the hair, one hand and was wrapping her repeatedly in the face of the other. With these in-person testimony came a minute parade to witness via video.
He became the biggest star in the world.
Johnny's former agent, Tracy Jacobs, claimed that he came to her in 2016 with a most unusual request.
He came in and met with us. He had asked for $20 million.
Did Mr. Depp tell you when he met with you why he needed the money?
Specifically, other than he just needed the money. Actually, it was I wanted to give you $20
million. Oh, man. Walang magawa.